Welcome to TTI. Why is buying a home so expensive? Is being poor a crime? We think not. Today, we are going to explore some incredible machines and technology that betters the affordable future for each of us. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video in full screen.
Number 10.
Hadrian 105. What will happen when humans get challenges from machines? Predictably, machines are going to outperform humans in every task. Hadrian 105 is a machine which works autonomously, without a human's help. This machine puts bricks at its definite position at the rate of more than 220 bricks per hour, which is 4 times faster than trained humans. The metallic hand is installed by the mason engineers. This robot hand is powerful enough to handle heavy loads. The bricks comes to operation sites through 3D printed conveyor belts. Then, the robot receives three-dimensional information via the computer to autonomously build a complete brick house. According to Digital Command, the robot puts the bricks with 0.5 millimeter of error, which means it is extremely accurate.
Number 9.
The Road Zipper. Today, traffic on the road is one of the major reasons for inconvenience. The majority of traffic jams is due to narrow roads. To overcome the situation, we now have the Road Zipper. This machine can increase the road's capacity by decreasing the bottlenecks. With the help of this machine, making barrier walls between new roads is now much easier, faster, and more effective. Obviously, on old roads, widening process is very cheap and budget-friendly. This road construction uses technology to create safe and dynamic flow of vehicles on the roads. It has the ability to change the configuration of the necessary guardrails in real time. This technology is best used to change the number of divisions of a road or thickness, and it can increase or decrease according to city traffic.
Number 8.
Brock 90. This machine can perform demolition tasks on the places where it seems to be impossible before. Brock 90 is one of the most versatile machines available on the market for demolition in confined spaces. The goal is to bring as much power and flexibility as possible to the site, and the Brock 90 achieves it. Brock 90 has the combat chassis. On operations, it opens its 4 hydraulic legs for better grip with the ground. With variable load sensing hydraulic position pumps, it can apply braking force of up to 1,900 times per minute. That's why it's almost impressive award-winning muscular machine, which is a combination of strength, agility, and precision.
Number 7.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate, every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that, spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you hide behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit
super.
Number 6.
TBM-S867. The mechanism of working this TBM machine was inspired by underground movements of worms. In front of the TBM, it has a special metallic teeth which is capable of breaking rocks of any size. It consists of the rotating cutting wheel, called the cutter head, followed by a thrust system and trailing support mechanism. On the front, tungsten carabade cutter disc creates a compressive stress fracture in the rock, causing it to chip away from the tunnel face. After that, the broken rocks are transferred through openings in the cutter head to a belt conveyor for its removal from the tunnel. This machine is 8 meters in diameter, 120 meters in length, with a 660-ton weight. That is the fastest way to create an underground tunnel for the metros, which is so cool.
Number 5.
Autonomous drones. ETH Zurich, an innovative tech university of Switzerland, demonstrates the capabilities of drones. These drones work in groups like ants. They receive commands from computers to construct a three-dimensional model which has wavy walls. These drones are capable of picking up the heavy blocks and smart enough to put it on its accurate position. The process is repeated again and again till the completion of this project. Surprisingly, none of them collide with each other in the air because of the advanced artificial intelligence. What would you do if you had to cross this river but there was no bridge at all? Thanks to these little drones, they are capable of making a bridge with the rope of your choice. The future is looking pretty pleasant.
Number 4.
MIT DCP. The Digital Construction Platform, DCP, is an experimental autonomous robotic technology for large-scale digital manufacturing. This robot is the latest success from MIT that recently achieved the world's largest and fastest 3D print job. It built the structure of a 50-foot diameter, 12-foot high dome out of insulation foam in just 13 hours, using power from only batteries. With a top speed of 0.5 meters per second, the DCP is capable of quickly printing out the structure of an entire building according to a preloaded plan. The platform carries a large robotic arm, which has a smaller, more precise robotic arm at its tip. The smaller arm directs the construction nozzle and is used to pour concrete with incredible accuracy, spray insulation material, and craft a structure using a number of materials of varying densities.
Number 3.
Rolling Bridge. Introducing the Rolling Bridge from Heatherwake Studios, an engineering firm. Situated in London, SKM Anthony gives a whole new concept of a bridge, which can curl itself during a boat passage. This bridge was conceived by Britain's most significant designer, Thomas Heatherwake, and completed in 2004 as part of a retail development project at Paddington Basin, placed in Paddington's Merchant Square. Its main function is curling, which is inspired by the tale of robotic dinosaurs in Jurassic Park. Because of how a regular bridge opens, that's why this piece is so unusual and beautiful of a sculpture art. This bridge is 12 meters long, and it's made up of 8 hinge sections, with hydraulic arms integrated into the handrails between each section. These are controlled remotely, and the motion can be stopped at any point.
Number 2.
MGMS Trackway. In many developing areas, we don't even find good roads. Now we have temporary modular roads. Thanks to medium ground mobility solutions from Fawn Trackway, it can deploy roads in the manner of which we have never seen before. It can provide you with a road in the forest, in fields, or in any geographically difficult area. Its main mission is to make better roads even in the worst conditions, for making accessibility to heavy military vehicles, or for men and machines and their vital resources. The roads are made up of aluminum panels which can be coiled around a metallic spool, which is situated at the back side of the vehicle. The vehicle is good enough to carry 5 tons of aluminum coiled roads. Even teams of 2 trained men can deploy 32 meters of trackway in less than 6 minutes, which can withstand repeated loads of up to 30 tons.
Number 1.
BNB Shelter. The modular honeycomb-shaped BNB Shelter, designed by Belgian company Achilles for unique comfort and space-saving solutions. It is easy to transport and quick to assemble, with the help of a small team of workers. Although it is made for camping festivals in Belgium, it is the best solution for recovery and rescue operations in natural disaster situations, and providing shelter to refugees as humanitarian aid. The B&B hexagonal sleeping cells each contain a king-size bed that can transform into a lounge seat with storage space underneath. For privacy, as a canvas sheet that can be rolled down, lights and a power supply are also included through electric batteries. every room is accessible with zigzag modular stairs, without interrupting other rooms. The BNB Shelter units are available in permanent units for kids, stackable units for festivals, and mobile units for sleeping after long journeys. Thanks for watching! Which technology did you find the most useful to solve current problems which we are facing? Let me know in the comment section below. I will catch you in my next episode. Peace!